The June next year.
That means we'll have Nigeria for a very long time or for the rest of our lives. Oluwa ni. Gbogbo wa patapata la le je eleri si ohun to sele. Lodun yi. Bi ki ba se adura to po. Nigeria ti fo. Nigeria ti pin. Shukor, I have a good news tonight. And that good news is that the siege is over. I am not praying. Omo apostle Olorun ni mi. E ma ri baba mi ton ba de. Amen. I am telling you what the Lord told me. The siege is over. Gbogbo mauru mauru orilede yi. Olorun ti gbese le. And there is a message for this nation again. And I'm going to say it once again. But on ti mo fe so yi eni to ba ni Bible lowo nikan lo le ni Ezekiel 34 on gbogbo orilede Nigeria lodun to nbo wa nbe. Ezekiel 34, go and read it. Gbogbo awon oluso agutan ta fa agutan le lowo lati ma so sugbon ti won pa agutan je, their judgment is around the corner. This message is hallelujah, hallelujah. My father is around. The apostle of the end time is here. Shout hallelujah! Mama! Hallelujah! Eshe. Eshe Olorun ma ba mi pon eyin na le loruko Jesu Kristi. Onti mo ni pipe en gbogbo bi Olorun ti seto e kale. Go check Ezekiel 34 so that nobody will say kabiyesi so pe tori mo ti ra won ni wero yin to po mo ti ri awon STV mo ti ri MITV mo ti ri newspaper repete mi o kan ti raye attend si won ni won po nbi mo ti ri won late kan mo de ri o da pe mo ri City People TV no. Yes mo ri won bi Olorun lo se program yi be ara te o lero ohun te o reti ni rere te o mo te ti en wo pe pawo lo fe sele ona wo ni o fe gba sele tori nigba ti program yi bere ni 6 years ago. And I'm not sure packages go for shall you. Nigba to ko Jesu yo sele ninu aye. It is settled. Gbogbo oluso agutan ti ako agutan le lowo ti won pa agutan je. Won tun fi aso ara agutan bora. Koni ri be mo lodun to nbo. A new Nigeria is about to start. New Nigeria is about to start. Take note of that. Gbogbo girigiri saka ota Olorun ti gbo adu awon ayan fe lorilede yi. This nation is for God. Read it very well. Yo ye yin dada. Yo ye yin dada. Gbogbo yin te ba ni bibeli yin lowo te lewo. Go and read Ezekiel 34 so you understand very very well. The Lord is going to raise a David. Take note. A David. The Lord is going to raise a David for this nation, both in the church and for the entire nation. A David is coming that will arrest the situation and speak the mind of the Lord for us. Elokosile, write it down. And next year, there shall be showers of blessings. Foyeju awon to ba le sun mo Olorun. Olorun o ki waste shower e. Yeju awon to ba le sun mo. There shall be showers of blessing. Yes, take note of that. E ko sile. Awon ohun ti o gbodo ma sele ni kolukulu ku sora. Gbo eyin abi amote wa nibi.
e fa won mo yin obirin leti odun to nbo opolopo mo obirin ma sonu beni e fa won leti dada koda latodo awon ore to sumo won timotimo lo ma lo elomi lo sibi ti won ti ma fi seun ti o lero eni ti o ti e fura si rara awon mo imi ati yin o mi si laarin Eje ka wa careful. Olorun de ma ran wa lowo loruko Jesus. There is a grace in the house tonight. And that grace is uncommon grace. Mi o fe ka fi sere rara rara. O fe be gugu e guest ministers, guest artists, ten bo lori oke yi. Awa yin Olorun ni bi ni o. A wa sere pa o. Mi o fe jagbala jugu lori stage lale. Amen. You ba ni mo so yen o. E prepare mo ti so fun pa won kabiyesi ni special anthem. E ma ri awon balade o ma ko ni lale yi. Won o le pa ore t'Olorun se mora ni. Eyin te ma yin Olorun pelu wa loru omi. Eyin in spirit and in truth. You are not here to entertain human being, but we are here to give back to the Almighty. Ohun je te fe fun Olorun loru oni e ma je ko je adamodi let it be pure iyin oni Olorun ti sokale lati tewo gba gbogbo wa ni yin la de ma lo le pelu idalare. I want to specially welcome my spiritual parent, pastor and pastor Mrs. Ayemi. Thank you so much, daddy. Thank you always. Thank you for standing by Obade Omi. Thank you for standing by Ayetoro. Thank you for standing by Ori Adeto wa nibi. Let me tell you, I want to mo ninu awa ta wa nibi opolopo wa yi la wa niwaju pepe baba yi ti won o fi wa sere ninu adura ni gbogbo igba. I can boldly say it, eni ba poro ni ri Jesu ni keyin opolopo awa ta wa nbi la wa niwaju won ti won de n gbadura fun alai ri elomi ri soju mo kiyin sa Olorun ni pada leyin ise ironse yi ni fori sokan ibirire ti Olorun mu yin lo yo mu yin debe iyanu de ma sele e se e ka bo le kan si the Lord bless you.
Olorun te lagbara o osu bare ma re o.
You can do it home, raise it up.
Osu
bare to ba le de fun se mi lo fe de fun ni
Olorun to le mimi o osu bare ma re
o le dide duro o le dide o le dide o lese mejeji
osu bare ma re o Olorun to le mimi o osu bare ma re o
give it to him, he is the king of all kings.
Osu bare ma re o.
So wa le ki hallelujah kan eyi ti o le gbogbo aise inu aye edanu. So le ki hallelujah kan eyi ti o gbe eja danda. So le ki hallelujah kan eyi to so ise ti o gbe adi eni olola. Come on, shout hallelujah!
Oya patewoye patewoye bi omo oba patewoye dada. Now, wa joko le ota re joko le.
Anu
Jesus,
oh kila anu
Jesus,
oh noju anu
Jesus,
iwa shalo
Jesus,
iwa if you are still on high ill and hot, why not jump on your feet and worship Him just now? Oh, I never see you.
Edition, we are here and we ask for the same thing, that God, if you do this for us,
we call them separately.
We will announce in the midst of thousands of people, millions of people, we want the whole world to know that is God. You are the one that is doing it. You are the I am that I am. To tell the whole world that you are worthy of our praise. You are the only one that do it. We did not mean anything with it. It's only you, God. Apariwo laarin ogun lopa awon eniyan pe Olorun nikan soso ohun lo to sin. Ki wa se pe Olorun kan sa sugbon Olorun to da aye. Olorun to da orun. Olorun kan soso to ti wa ki aye to wa enikan lo wa pe ni alpha ohun na ni omega ohun lo ti wa ki aye to wa ohun lo ma wa nigba ta ye oni si mo Olorun ti wa se nkan yen awa fe atun so ni wa ju gbogbo eniyan bayi wi pe ohun ni eni na ti o se ohun lo nje emi ni ohun ni enikan soso to nje Jehovah ani Bíbélì kíkà a dẹ̀ ní orin àdákọ.
We want to use this opportunity to invite the prophet of the Lord, Prophet Oyè.
Apostle Oyè. Without him on the podium, it's not completed.
Praise the Lord. We'd like to make reference to the scripture. We shall be taking our text from the book of Isaiah, chapter 25, verse 1. O Lord, thou art my God. I will exalt thee. I will praise thy name, for thou hast done wonderful things.
o ka ni Yoruba ebi ki ka wa la ri ninu iwe Isaiah ori ikarun di logbon ese ikini nibe o ni Oluwa iwo le Olorun mi emi o gbe oga emi o yin oruko re nitori ti iwo ti se ohun iyanu
Where lo ba wa se 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 O ta ta lo Ke to se si
with humility and sincerity that you please. Shout, Mary! Come on, shout, Mary!